funny how the toughest criminals and thugs and whatever, when they're on their deathbed, you know, like the day before they fry an electric chair, all of a sudden they want to get religious. I heard it like 9 out of 10 inmates on death row are all ultra religious. That's because they know they're about to die, they're about to meet whatever's after death. It's funny, nobody wants to turn to God till it's too late, until it's time for you to fucking die.
Judge me.